My name is Carlos Cornejo. I have written a book. It's called Different Coins in the Fountain. These stories are designed for busy people, like teachers, techies, that has the pressures of life and need to get away, recharge, get refreshed, and go back to what they have in responsibilities.